My name is Mukhtar Kansar. I'm a student of Class 8 from Shamrock Senior Secondary School, Mohali. I'm really very excited to interview a doctor today. Here I am with Dr. Shivani. I'm really honored to be with you and thanks for spending your precious time with us. On the occasion of National Doctor Day, I would like to congratulate you for your relentless efforts.
Thank you.
Now may I start?
Yes.
Kindly tell us about your job and where are you working?
I'm Shivani Sharma. I'm a gynecologist. I have done MD Obstetrics and Gynecology. I'm working at Multispeciality Hospital in Mohali.
Why did you choose to become a doctor?
It's a very very difficult question to answer. When you're a young child, you aspire to become so many things, but eventually you have to settle down on one. I always wanted to take away the pain of the patients away. I wanted to give them happiness. So I thought what could be better than being a doctor.
That sounds interesting. How do you handle stress and emergencies?
Actually, work is not stress when you like what you do. So stress is not a very big issue for me. Regarding emergencies, whenever we come across an emergency, it is always a teamwork basically which we perform. So it is very easy and convenient for us to handle patients whenever we work as a team. So everyone from the doctors, sisters, even the hospital attendants and ward boy, we work in a coordinated manner. So it's a teamwork and the emergencies are handled very nicely.
Astonishing. How do you tackle a panic patient?
Panic patient. Whenever you see a panic patient, you should yourself be very patient. Right? You should have patience. Because you have to give the patient a certain sort of environment so that they can calmly tell you whatever problems they are facing. Okay?
It shows you are diligent. What advice would you like to give a person who wants to be a doctor?
First of all, if you want to be a doctor, you have to be very, very dedicated. You have to have a very good sitting. You have to be very kind, compassionate towards your patients, towards anybody you see across. That is how you can become a doctor.
That's really helpful, as I wish to be a doctor.
All the best, Mokshita.
That is all. Thanks once again. At last, I would like to say, when there are tears, you are a shoulder. When there is pain, you are a medicine. When there is a tragedy, you are a hope. Thank you.
Thank you, Mokshita.